We have a sad update to a story we brought you last week about a bear that was injured in the Davis fire. Today, the Department of Wildlife said the bear, named Nugget, had to be euthanized after his third-degree burns got significantly worse since Friday. They say he would have had to have limbs amputated in order to survive, which would have made it difficult for him to forage for food or climb trees. They said he was comfortable in his final hours in a quiet space in his den.